because this is unbelievable.
Absolute carnage in front, and I just...